This is the Intantic Octopus and it has blue blood. What makes its blood to be blue is a copper-rich protein called hemocyanin, which carries oxygen from the lungs to the bloodstream and then to the cells of the octopus's body.